number 85.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning to all other colleagues. Ladies and gentlemen, first of all, I would like to say my greatest thanks to Allah Subhanahu wa Taala. Ladies and gentlemen, my brother and my sister. In this apology, I am going to refer to this about the utilization of mobile phone and loading process. Mobile phone are tool of communication which have so many advantages, especially for the student. The student can have their access to their peers, their teacher, and their parents easily by phones. How about that? The phone are used in teaching and learning process? Well, now we are in technology era. It demands us to use technology and our every activities like communication, teaching and learning process. Ladies and gentlemen, my brother and my sister. Mobile phone or smartphone as a tool or application which can help the student in the learning. The tool or application provide them many lecture or article which can help the solving the problem and learning process. It also helps the student to understand learning material easily. Ladies and gentlemen, my brother and my sister. Many teachers utilize the mobile phone for the teaching and of course the student for the learning. We can have an example application and other are used to be learning, media during teaching and learning process. And the student should use their smartphone to the journal process. Many of them are happy to the journal learning process by media. Ladies and gentlemen, my brother and my sister. The student can use their smartphone for study using quizzes and many other applications learning. Mobile phone have several applications that can be useful in teaching and learning process. Include general software, how such as Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and other applications. How such as language learning, mathematics problem solving software. Ladies and gentlemen, my brother and my sister. Finally, I share up. Mobile phone are one of media learning which can help the student to understand the learning material. Smartphones are a source of distraction, but they are also a benefit when we use it properly. Thank you so much for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.